If a man says he has faith but has not works, can his faith save him? Dear friends, in the gospel today, the Jews pick up stones to stone Jesus. Jesus asks them for which good work they want to stone him, because he has been doing many good works from the Father. Jesus goes on to say to them a very striking sentence. He says, "If I am not doing the works of my Father, then do not believe me. But if I do them, even though you do not believe me, believe in the works." All of us are familiar with the proverb, "Actions speak louder than words." That's exactly what Jesus says in the gospel today. Works are always more powerful than words. Jesus is teaching us today that our faith is not merely based on what God has promised us, but also on what He has done for us. History is witness about what Christ has done for us. He came into the world taking the human form. He preached and proclaimed about the kingdom of God, the kingdom of love, joy, peace and harmony. Alongside his preaching, he also worked wonders, he performed miracles, and showed various signs. The greatest of all his works is his resurrection from the dead. And based on these works, we believe in Jesus. Jesus continues to do the works of the Father even today through the sacraments. We are much familiar with the wonders and healings worked through His powerful word at retreats and conventions. He works wonders even in our daily life through the sacraments of Eucharist, confession and others. At times we are unable to realize the miracles of Jesus through these sacraments. That is a different story. However, Jesus is very clear to remind us today. If I am not doing the works of my Father, then do not believe me. Dear friends, if we believe in Jesus, if we are His followers, we too have an important task in the world today. Jesus challenges us through today's gospel to be His authentic disciples, not only by professing our faith in Him through words, but showing it through our actions. The world today needs the testimony of our lives. We can give witness of our faith more powerfully only by our works. Pope Paul VI says, "Contemporary man needs testimony more than arguments." Whether religious or lay faithful, we need to show our faith in actions and not merely in words we preach. We need to remind ourselves of what St. James says in his letter, chapter 4, verses 14 to 17. If a man says he has faith but has not works, can his faith save him? If a brother or sister is ill-clad and in lack of daily food, and one of you says to them, "Go in peace, be warmed and filled," without giving them the things needed for the body, what does it profit? So faith by itself, if it has no works, is dead. Dear friends, let us pause and see where we stand in our faith.